Hi, G-Pa, happy birthday. Just because we're stuck in quarantine doesn't mean that you shouldn't have a kick-ass birthday. So I put together, with the help of some friends and fam, this little video collage for you. So I hope you like it, and I love you so much.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bobby. Happy birthday to you. I love you.
Started back in 59 when Goog and I first met. At Tabor by the sea, and not once did we regret. The parties, Cape hitchhikes, in lax and basketball we strive to win. Cops loved us, Wickenden forgave us, Hoyle looked up to numbers 23 and 10. Who could forget New England finals, the semis against Belmont Hills? The winning shot was ours to make, a bullet pass from Bob's hands to Bill's. Through the years, we've kept in touch, sharing memories along the way. Hope you know you're thought of, loved, and wished a happy birthday!
Smile now.
Hey, big guy, happy birthday from one Spartan to another down here in South Carolina. Wishing you the best, and hopefully we'll see you in July, if there is a July, and you take care of yourself. Bye-bye.
Hi, Goog. Happy birthday to my buddy. I hope everything is well up there. I'm kind of red because I've been spending a lot of time out in the garden and getting a lot of sunshine. But just wanted to do a short video and say happy birthday to my longtime friend from Michigan State and Xerox. Take care, Goog. Bye.
Happy birthday, Bob Googler! Woo, 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 woo! Go, Sparty, go! Hey!
Happy birthday, Bob. I hope you have an amazing day. I hope you're able to celebrate still during this crazy quarantine, and stay safe and healthy.
Happy birthday, Bob!
Hey, Bob. We hear you're having another birthday. All in all, that's pretty good news. Although, I think the number of candles is a little above our math to figure out how you get all those on one birthday cake. But we were just thinking about all those youthful days of yours back on Tookie or whatever the hell that yacht was. And your kind consideration at the time back there to always have a doctor on board. All those years we were able to sail without any hint of virus. And that's really made it worthwhile. Well, we know you can't come out and play now, but whenever that happens, we'll promise you a free drink, either at the sandbar or the country club or the adios. So we're looking forward to that.
We'll toast a brown one to you, Bob.
So happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Bob. Many more.
Hey, Big Ben. Happy birthday, buddy. Hope you have a great day and many more. God bless.
Hey, Bob. We're so lucky to be living in this age of high tech plus raising such smart kids. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Bob. Hope you enjoy still doing well, and I hope it's a good one.
Let us find your perfect
fit. Happy birthday, Bob.
Happy birthday, buddy.
Hope to see you soon.
It's good to be 60, isn't it?
Take care.
Hey, Mr. G, happy birthday. Hey, I have fond memories of growing up on Woods End. Your house was always a lot of fun to hang out in, and we had all those Bates Googler Christmases. So a lot of fun, fond memories, and you guys are a big part of it. So happy birthday, and go green.
Hey, Bob, this is Ryan and Roman and Cece wishing you a happy birthday. On Thursday. Wish we could be there.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bob. Happy birthday to you. Hope it's a good one, man.
Looks like today's another day. I heard you're having a birthday today. You and me, this week. Mine's on Saturday. I miss you, man. I hope you're having a great day, and I wish I could have been there to have a cocktail with you. You should be proud. You got a great family, and everybody's safe. I love you, man. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Bob. I hope you have a great day, and I hope I get to see you soon.
Hi, Bob. Happy birthday. This is what you get. Somebody that's not quite as old as you are, but looks awful. I haven't seen a hairdresser in weeks, let alone makeup. But that's all right. You've seen me at my worst. Anyway, I know tomorrow's your birthday, and I hope it's a good day for you. It's kind of difficult to celebrate anything during this pandemic. But I just wanted to say happy birthday and miss seeing you guys this year. I've been just reminiscing about all the fun travels and parties and things we've done. We certainly have had a good life. And hopefully we'll get together next year. Say hello to Joyce for me. Have a great day at tomorrow. Bye-bye.
It's Mark, Lori, and Stella here. And we're here to say happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday!
And I want to say that I'm sorry that this bitch of a virus had to come into our life, because I was truly excited to see you down in Florida. It was good to see Joyce, but it would have been better to have you down here as well. But under the circumstances, I do understand. I'm just glad that you're home safe and sound and we're able to do this for you. Making arrangements for you to come down, I was ready for you. I was ready for you to come down to sit around out on the beach and have a little something to make the day go a little slower or faster, however you look at it.
And in your honor, we have a nice yummy chocolate cake here, which I'm so excited to eat tonight. So we just wanted to say happy birthday. Hope you have a great day, and we love you.
Ready? Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Okay, that's enough.
Happy birthday, dear Bobby. Happy birthday to you. Have a great day. Love you. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hi, Mr. Googler. Happy birthday. I hope you and Joyce are doing well during these crazy, crazy times. And have a drink on me. Have a great, great birthday. Perhaps next year we can see each other in person. Take care. Bye.
Hey, Bob, it's Goody. Happy 78th birthday. Can't wait to celebrate in person. Cheers. All the best. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bob. Happy birthday to you and many more.
Furthermore, Bob, we know about how old you are because you're about the same age we are. And wow, the time has passed so rapidly, hasn't it?
It's just like Spartan Village was yesterday, right?
Well, we'll be at Higgins Lake all summer long, we hope, depending on what restrictions the governor imposes on people up there. But that summer or any other summer, we'd love to see you if you get back to Michigan. Hope to see you soon and that you have a great birthday.
Okay. Happy birthday.
Press the button.
Happy birthday, Bob. Thanks for being such a great grandpa to Kendall and Mitchell. Cheers. Hope you have a good one. From Vodka.
Happy birthday, Bob, to the most loyal, loving man I could ever have wished for. Our family is so fortunate to have you as a father, a grandfather, and a husband. I love you.
Hey, Bob, just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you're staying safe and healthy, and cheers to you, man. Have a good one.
birthday, Grandpa Bob. Go green.
Hi, Bob. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Bob.
Happy 78th. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Mr. Googler. This is Liz Doubles. Now I am Elizabeth Green. I have many, many wonderful memories of growing up with the Googler family. However, my most terrifying memory, fun memory, I guess, was when I would spend the night and you would turn out the lights and you would be Igor. You would chase us around, and you were tall, loud, and scary. I would cower in the corner, and we would all laugh at the end, I think. But I wanted to wish you a happy 78th birthday. Cheers to Igor. Love you.
Happy birthday, Bob!
Googie, this is Dutch again. One thing I forgot to tell you is I think of you every time I'm out in the parking lot and I get an empty basket to stabilize my walking going into the store, like you told me, a shopping cart is wonderful. And so I want to thank you about that tip because I've been using it ever since. And every store I go into, I get the empty cart and take it in with me. And it works good. So thank you, friend. I appreciate that. Have a happy birthday. Bye.
Hi, Bob.
Happy birthday.
We're here, the
big boy.
Toast you.
Put that at me.
Happy birthday, Bob! Bye. It's Daryl and Carl. We love you.
Happy birthday, Gramps. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day.
Happy birthday, Gramps. Hope you have a great day.
Hey, Bobby. How you doing? Yeah, I hear it's your birthday. 78 years young. My, how time goes by. So, when Bethany said we had an opportunity to send you a little video to make a wish, here's my wish. Like to have a drink with you. Rum, it's always my favorite. Cheers to Bob. And of course, chairman of the board, little Frank Sinatra. Sit back and listen with me.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by.
As time goes by, Bob.
Moonlight and love songs are never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate, that no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory. shut up. A case of do or die. And the wild will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
Cheers, buddy.
Hi, Bob. Happy birthday. We hope that you have a really fun birthday while you're quarantining, and we'll celebrate when we come back from California.
See you then.
Happy birthday, Bob. Hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Mr. Googler.
Mr. Googs. Cheers. Happy birthday.
We hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Bob!
Woo-hoo! Mr. Googler, hello there. I hope you're enjoying this quarantine season. It just is another reason why Notre Dame was ready to take the national championship in basketball. We'll have to wait till next year. I just wanted to wish you a happy, happy birthday. From one Irish fan to another, we wear our special green colors on special days. As you can see, I busted out the Joe Montana green jersey. So I want to wish you a happy birthday and just say one thing to you. Go Irish, beat state. Happy birthday.
Hi, Mr. Googler, long time no talk. I just wanted to reach out and wish you a happy birthday during this crazy time and hope everyone is staying healthy and that you have a great day.
Hi, Bob. Happy birthday. Wish we could be with you.
Same here, Bob. Sorry we can't talk longer, but this machine won't send more than this.
You have to hold this
right
up.
Here.
Go that way.
I know how to
turn it.
Okay, ready?
Happy birthday!
Best wishes for a great year ahead. No, scratch that.
Just keep tight. She'll drop it.
That was disgusting.
Right. Get back here.
Best wishes for a great year.
Bob, I grew this just for you.
Go that way.
Okay, I'll go this way.
Okay, ready?
All right, one more time. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Okay. Happy birthday. I'm so glad to have this family in my life, and even though everyone's not together in person, everyone's thinking of you just the same, and I hope you have a wonderful day.
Hey, Bob. I hear it's your birthday.
You're turning 78, huh? You old dog, you.
That is 483 years old and dog years. Hope you get rubbed in all the right ways with this birthday wish.
Happy birthday to every time.
Hey, Bob. Jay. Happy birthday from Winter Park, Colorado. Hope everybody's doing well. Hope to see you soon. I love y'all. Take care. Bye.
Go.
Thank you.
Happy 78th birthday, Bob, from Texas. Stay safe in everything going on. Take care. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bob. Happy birthday to you. Are you one? Are you two? Are you three? Are you four? Are you five? Are you six? Are you seven? Are you eight? Are you nine? Are you ten?
Out about you.
Hey, Bob. Haven't seen you in a while. Still remember back in the day in fourth grade when you would come and visit me in Kendall's class. But I heard it was your birthday today. I wanted to say happy birthday from me to you. I heard 78's the new 25, so enjoy your prime years. Got a lot to look forward to.
Bob, I am fortunate. We laugh, we play, we are friends, and we are loyal. We are family, and we share unconditional love. Thank you, and I love you, and happy birthday.
Bob, happy birthday. We wish you many, many more, and I'm just going to do one shot for you, my friend. Happy birthday.
Are you done? Hi, Bob. Wishing you the happiest of birthdays during this quarantine season. Cheers to you.
Hey, birthday boy. Heard you were turning 78 today, so Wilson and I here wanted to wish you a happy birthday. So happy birthday, Bob. I hope you have a great day and 78 treats you well. We look forward here in the future that we can get out of this here mess and get back to our normal lives and maybe get together as a family once again. All our love, and hope you have a great day, Bob. Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
We're trying to wish you a happy birthday, and you have no idea how difficult this is. So please accept this.
That's our happy birthday wish.
Maybe we'll see you in June if the virus goes away.
Yeah, we hope everything is well in Rochester or in Fairport. Love you. Can't wait to see you guys. Take care.
Happy birthday, Mr. Googler. Hope you have a good day. Happy birthday from the Santinis.
Happy birthday, Bobby. We love you, man.
Happy birthday.
Okay.
Happy birthday to Bob, Big Bob, Old Bob, and getting older. You're catching up with me.
Yeah, you'll never do that. Have a great day. Kay. Happy birthday.
Yep.
Happy birthday, Mr. Googs. Just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I figured it's been a while since I've seen you, so I thought I would put my Fairport sweatshirt back on, so maybe you'd recognize me as one of those punk kids running around the neighborhood in the 80s. So I wish you the best. Hope to see you real soon. I'll come visit, but enjoy your birthday and all the celebrations that you can have. All right, take care. Love ya.
Happy birthday, Bob. Thinking of you and hope you have a really great day.
Happy birthday, Uncle Bob.
Hey. I've tried this from all angles and still can't get a decent angle where the wrinkles don't show. I guess they're here to stay. Anyhow, a blessed, blessed birthday to you, Robert. Love you. You're so fortunate. You've got a wonderful family. Enjoy your life. Stay well. Love you.
Happy birthday, Bob. Thanks for being such a great grandpa to Kendall and Mitchell. I hope you have the best birthday ever. Go green.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Googler. Happy birthday to you.
Robert, happy birthday. I can honestly say I don't think there's another person in this whole world that knows each one of us as well as you do, or maybe for as many years. So we just want you to know that we love you. And unfortunately, we have to do it this way and not in person, but we will see you in person soon. Love you, Bob.
And Mr. Gruber, I'm sure you're happy we're doing it this way because I'm not drinking your rum, which I'm missing very much. But, Mr. Gruber, you know, I'm going to get at it sooner than never. But in the meantime, thanks, best man, and we hope to see you soon. Have a good day. Bye.
Well, many, many birthdays I've known you. They've been good. And Mary and I are just sitting here trying to figure out what we're supposed to be saying.
Well, you can offer him a cookie.
Well, here, Bob. Here's a cookie that Mary just baked this morning. And in your honor, I will probably eat it.
We miss you guys.
And can you say something back to us? Bethany, Julie, you have a very good father, and you're lucky.
Joyce.
And Joyce. Bob thinks a lot of you two girls and your children. Okay.
Yeah, we really don't have a lot to say because we've been at home alone for so long, we've forgotten how to talk to people.
But wish you a happy birthday in this year 2020, and hopefully next year will be better. And it's had a lot of disruptive times.
Yeah.
This year has.
Yeah, and we really would like to see you guys.
So
we'll just have to wait and see when we can do that. But anyway, have a nice birthday.
Have a great birthday, and just wish you many, many more. And yeah.
Okay.
Number 78. Wow.
Bye.
Take care. Bye bye.
Hey, Googs, Chrissy Pasiti here. No need to adjust your camera or your phone. This is me coming in with a full beard, thanks to the coronavirus. Anyway, down here in Virginia, you can see in the background, I got some of my azaleas popping. So at least it feels like spring down here, even though it's weird. Anyway, I heard it's your birthday coming up, so I want to wish you a fantastic birthday. And keep an eye on Fairport for me while I'm gone. I'll see you this summer, hopefully. See ya.
Happy birthday, Bob. Big 7-7. Hope it's a good one.
Hey, Bob. It's Jay from Winter Park, Colorado. Wishing you a happy birthday. Hope everybody's well. Talk to you soon. Have a great day.
Happy birthday!
Hi, Bob and Joyce and Googler family. Greetings from New Jersey. Bob, heard you're having a birthday. Sorry you don't get to have it with a big party, but wanted to wish you a happy birthday on your special day. Have a drink for me. And, oh, God, I just miss and love you guys to death. Happy birthday, Bob.
Hello, Googler family. And hi, Big Bob. Greetings from your long but not lost son here in Saratoga Springs, Foxy. Happy birthday. I'm sorry that you're not able to be hoisting cocktails with all the people you love and your family, but these are crazy times. Whoever thought we'd get here. But wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Best to your bride, or as your daughter since eighth grade have called her, Joyce, which always cracked me up. But wanted to leave this last bit. I saw a t-shirt the other day, and I'm going to modify it a little bit, but it said, I'm not 78 years old. I'm a spry 16 years old with 62 years of experience. I thought it was a great attitude to have and thought of you. So happy birthday, Big Bob. Love you and hope to see you soon. Bye now.
Happy
birthday,
Bob.
Hey, Bob, happy birthday from our family to you. Cheers to 79.
Cheers.
Hey. Hey, Bobby.
Happy birthday, Bob.
Hey, Bob. Not too good with this use of this thing, trying to figure it out. Anyway, we are at Pine Point Beach in Scarborough, Maine. Wishing you a happy birthday.
Wish we could be there to celebrate with you. Hi, Joyce.
Next time. Take care.
Have a great day. Great year. Love you guys.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Bob. Have a good one and stay safe.
Hi, Mr. Guler. This is the Lands from our quarantine home in Gananda, minus Cecily, who was obviously quarantined in Fairport. We are just sending you a message to wish you a
very happy birthday.
Mark was slow on the uptake, but we practiced this a few times. Hope you have a great day.
Cheers.
Hi, Bob. Happy birthday.
You ready? Hit it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bobby. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, old fart. Welcome to 78. I'll share it with you for a couple months, but then I'm going to have to move on to 79.
Okay, well, what we hope for is that you guys are safe and well, and the way to around not touching your face with COVID-19 is a glass of wine in each hand.
Bob, you're getting too old to teeter around, so go sit in your easy chair, have Albert make you a patty, and have Beth.
Happy birthday, Bob. In the midst of all this craziness, I hope you have a fantastic day and know that your family is thinking about you.
Happy birthday, Gramps. Hope your day's a good one. Survive this quarantine. Keep living on. Keep drinking some beers. Woo!
Hey, Bobby. Happy birthday. It's your son-in-law, Al. Been some special times with you. 30 years it's been. I'm bringing over your lasagna, birthday lasagna. Hope you like it. And hopefully we'll have 20 more years of, 20 more years. That would be 108 or 98, Bob, you would be. Let's do 98. Love you.
Hi, Dad. Happy birthday. One of the things I thought might be fun is going down memory lane as to how we got to Fairport. So I am on the road getting ready to go to the first spot. So stay tuned and more to come. Okay, me again. All right, so Xerox. This is what brought our dad and mom and us to Rochester, New York. Dad getting his degree in mechanical engineering and a job right out of college at Xerox. I'm actually at the Webster location, which I know Dad has worked at. Dad, you worked here, I think you worked downtown, you worked in Pittsford, you worked all over for this amazing company, East Rochester at the end. But we love you. Thank you again to Xerox for bringing us here. Hi. So we're at Braybrough Drive. This is the first place we lived when we came to Fairport. I have no idea what apartment it was, but I'm going to try to have us figure it out. I'm in front of 122 and 124. Thank you. You gave us some great friends from here. The Moss Holders, Jeannie Belanca, who I'm still friends with, but pretty cool. This was where it all began in Rochester, New York. Okay, so was trying to find a Fairport sign, but wasn't really having any luck. So I am in the village of Fairport with lots of Fairport signs, Fairport Village parking, the library, but this is where you ended up bringing us and calling it home. Thank you, because we had a wonderful time growing up in Fairport for the fact that I brought my family back here and my kids. Okay, on to the next spot. Okay, I'm standing in front of 27 Chipping Ridge, which was the first house Mom and Dad built in Fairport. Julie and I moved in. I think I was 4 and you were 2. And we had some great memories here. This is where Igor started. That rock, I remember, I thought was the biggest rock in the entire world growing up here. It was such a great house. Neighborhood's great, thus the TBD to where we go next. Okay, it wouldn't be a video without the Forest Ridge Pool Club, which I think you helped create that, the tennis courts. And then, I'm not going to get up there, but the pool club. You taught Julie and I to swim here. We are water babies. We are water people. Thanks to you. That was so great. And what a great place to grow up at the pool club. Lucky enough, my kids are able to too, and same with Julie's kids too. So what a great place. Love it. You taught us so much. Okay, on to a few more places. Okay, so I'm at the East Basin of the Rochester Yacht Club, which is a place that we had so much fun. Dad, you taught us to sail, something we will never, ever forget. The memories, the cruises. I think we were 60, 68. It's the one I remember the most. I know we were all over in all the different slips, but having a blast. I even brought Izzy to experience. But thank you for all of this. It was amazing. You still belong. My kids have had opportunities to enjoy the yacht club. I know they'd still love to sail, but learn how to sail with you. Maybe that'll happen in the next couple years. But thank you. Pretty awesome place to grow up. And now we're at One Allen's Rise. We moved here when I was going into sixth grade. I remember Mom and Dad letting Julie and I stay here. She was in fourth grade. I was in sixth, all by herself in an empty house. Crazy. Love this house. Love the memories. It was so much fun to grow up here. And we are so lucky to have had such wonderful parents. Dad, you're incredible. I remember you making us mow this gosh darn lawn and rake it. What a pain in the butt. I remember Mom planting those trees. I think she planted those maybe for a birthday for Dad. I can't remember. His mailbox is gone for sure. That was a birthday present. Love you. Love you. Love you. Such great memories in this house. Again, so I'm here at Fairport High School, which is where Julie and I graduated from. And I think, Dad, I think I figured out you probably came to over 150 cheerleading games, and supported us. And that doesn't even include all the competitions and everything. You were an incredible father, an incredible supporter of everything that we ever did. You rock. I love you. Okay, so 9 Bristol View, you made this our home. You made this a epicenter for our family. And this is where our grandkids have grown up. This is where family, extended family, friends come to enjoy everything that you guys have ever given to us. We love you so much, Dad. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. And I can't wait to celebrate with you. Happy birthday, Dad.
Hey, Dad, I know we couldn't be together this year for your birthday, but we still wanted to put something together and reach out to make sure you know how much you're loved and how much you're appreciated.
Thank you for all the laughter.
Thank you for always answering the phone.
Thank you for all the hugs.
Thank you for always being there for me and my kids and all the unconditional support.
Thank you for our summer vacations.
Thank you for being an awesome grandfather.
Thank you for giving us the foundations to a college education.
Thank you for being our biggest fans.
Thank you for starting the Michigan State legacy.
Thank you for all your generosity.
Thank you for having a big heart.
Thank you for teaching me how to drive.
Thank you for giving Joyce another glass of wine.
Thank you for giving us all the Googler traits.
Thank you for all the memories.
Thank you for putting up with Joyce.
Thank you for giving us our athletic abilities.
Thank you for being the bond that puts our family together.
Thank you for always making your house our home, too.
Happy birthday, Bob.
We love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bobby. Happy birthday to you. And I love you.
Happy birthday, Bob. I hear it's your 78th birthday. I hope you have a great day.